People love fish, and demand for healthy food is growing. But overfishing and pollution need to be addressed. Introducing Blue Planet Ecosystems.
Hello and welcome to Demo Day number 3. My name is Paul, I'm CEO and co-founder of Blue Planet Ecosystems. We started Blue Planet Ecosystems 2 years ago in San Francisco with the mission of turning sunlight into seafood, to decouple the production of animal protein from traditional agricultural supply chains, to allow local production of food that is resilient against disruptions, friendly to the environment, and simple enough to be done by everyone. Something that today is more important than ever. For those of you who don't know our company yet, here's a quick flashback to the day we first introduced our concept to the world. Let me show you how LARA, or land-based automated recirculating aquaculture, works. In the top, which is exposed to sunlight, our primary energy source, we grow algae in these tubular structures. We feed this algae to zooplankton. The species that you see here is called Daphnia, which is in turn the natural food for fish like this bluegill and for shrimp. Now, by recirculating the wastewater back to the top, we in essence create a completely natural ecosystem.
By now, we are well beyond those humble stages. Hello, my name is George, and I'm the CTO of the company. What you see behind me is the functioning fish unit of LARA that has been running for the past 6 months. But we didn't stop there, because we chose early to build everything in-house, from designing to machining to welding. We were hardly slowed down by lockdowns. On the contrary, we accelerated our progress. Vertical aquaculture is turning into a reality.
And we are experiencing tremendous interest on the market. Farmers and large entities can't wait to deploy our LARA systems in the field. It is our mission to help them start producing healthy and sustainable seafood for their communities. The beauty is that with LARA, anyone can grow sustainable food. And of course, we provide the hardware, but it is our concept of software as a service and biology as a service that brings down the market barrier for our customers. My name is Veronica, and I just joined from a leading consultancy. I'm here to develop our business model and onboard new customers. The key to this goal is scalable technology, and the key to that is our amazing IT and data science team.
Thank you, Veronica. Despite all the hardware you saw, we are a software and biotech company at heart. Hi, I'm Cécile. I'm a physicist and data scientist. Ensuring the welfare of our ecosystems across many independent tanks would be difficult for anyone to achieve. We break through this complexity with a combination of big data, computer vision, and IoT. Our system never sleeps. On the contrary, our system constantly learns by collecting physical data, environmental data, and biological data. We build a system that is able to interpret hundreds of input factors and thousands of outcomes, thus allowing our biologists and farmers to focus on the cases that matter.
Because at the end of the day, it's our mission to keep our animals happy and healthy, to supply them with the best nutrients to grow and to thrive. My name is Ivo, and I'm a marine biologist at Blue Planet Ecosystems. We are making great progress in growing and harvesting fish and have delivered first samples to cooks and restaurants. Next year, we'll all be around scaling up.
If you want to see in person how we do that, if you want to have a taste, you are more than welcome to visit us anytime or reach out to us for a video tour. Thank you very much for your time and interest, and as last year, we leave you with a couple of impressions.